Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Rumela and in today's video I'm going to share with you guys my half yearly favorites or things I have been loving since the start of 2021. It's June end already, so we are 6 months into 2021. This year has flown by so fast. I cannot believe we are 6 months already into 2021. There are only 6 more months to go and my birthday is in Jan, so that's almost like 6 months back, 5 months back, and it feels just like yesterday. I don't know why. And it's also been 1 year since I started my YouTube channel. So yay! In today's video, I'm going to share with you guys, as I said, my favorites. Also, take a moment and appreciate my nails. Aisha did these for me. They are so beautiful. And obviously, I did this just for the video. I'm going to take it off once the video is once I'm done shooting. So that is that. Before we get into the video, if you are new here, hi, I'm Rumela. I make makeup, skincare, lifestyle and mom life related content here on my channel. So if you like the vibe here, definitely consider hitting the subscribe button down below and also the bell notification that's right next to it. And without any further ado, let's dive straight into the video because I have quite a few favorites to share with you guys. So starting off with my skincare favorites and then we'll move on to makeup, and then I have some snacks as well and then some miscellaneous products. So I'm super excited for skincare products. The first one that I have here is the Simple Moisturizing Face Wash. I have been using this constantly in my videos and you guys must have noticed how much I love this moisturizer. It is very soothing to the skin. Also, it is really high hydrating. Since I have a dry skin, this one works beautifully for me. It is fragrance free and also 100% soap free, no artificial perfume, no color, nothing. It is very, very suitable for sensitive skin as well. So this is the face wash that I have been continuously using. This is my second bottle and I absolutely love it. I obviously do use other products as well, apart from the products that I'm mentioning, because I need to test a lot of products out. But these are all the products that I have been reaching out to more than the other products, so that is why they made it to my favorites list. The next product that I have here is a moisturizer. It is the Cetaphil Daily Advance Moisturizer. I loved this face wash in 2020 as well. Sorry, the moisturizer in 2020 as well. This is such a beautiful moisturizer. Again, fragrance free, color free, suitable for sensitive skin type. This is also recommended by a lot of dermats and this is a beautiful moisturizer. If you have normal to dry skin type, then this will work really, really well for you. I absolutely love this one. It is almost empty. That says how much I love this product. Moving on to another moisturizer. This is the Episoft AC Moisturizer cum Sunscreen. Now this is a moisturizer cum sunscreen, so I like to use it in the morning after I use my serums. This is again such a beautiful, beautiful moisturizer plus sunscreen. It has SPF of 30, which is perfect if you are indoors, and everybody is indoors due to COVID. So not everybody, but most of the people are indoors due to COVID. So this would be perfect for wearing indoors. And again, this is, as I said, recommended by dermats, and this is my fourth bottle and this is also empty, like almost empty. That is how much I love this. I've talked about this in multiple videos and I absolutely love this moisturizer. The next products are serums, and the serums that I have been loving so much are from this brand called Minimalist. I have their vitamin C serum, I have the alpha arbutin, I have the squalene oil. All the products work so beautifully for me. These are the only products that I have been constantly using in my skincare routine, and my skin has definitely started to look a lot better than what it used to be. So a big thumbs up to all of the Minimalist products. They've been working beautifully for my skin. So that is that. Also, all of these products are the products that I have been using since the start of the year. I do have a few favorites that I have been recently started loving. I will, try and include them in another video. I'm thinking of doing this as a series, like a monthly series, where I share my favorites with you guys, so that it will help you guys as well. And, it's a good way for us to connect as well. You guys can also share your favorites in the comments down below. So if I'm missing out on something, I can check that out. So that is that. Coming to lip balm, the one that I've been absolutely loving is the Plum Candy Melts lip balm. This is such a beautiful, beautiful lip balm. Again, this has a very nice tint to it, so it is perfect for a daytime lip balm. For my nighttime lip balm, I've been loving the Laneige one, but again, I've been using that since I think a month. So I wanted to include products, as I said, that I've been using for a long time, so I did not include that in this video. The next lip balm that I have here is the Maybelline Baby Lips into Alia Bhatt collection. This is in the shade Broadway Red. This is the only lip balm that I've ever used up in my life because I don't use up lip balms. I have a lot of lip balms. I'm a lip balm addict and I have a lot of lip balms. But this is my second, what do you say, bottle or what is this called? So this is my second stick. I've never ever repurchased a lip balm in my life, but this is the first one that I've repurchased, which says a lot about this lip balm. It complements my skin tone so well. It is very, very moisturizing. At the same time, it also has a very nice tint to it, which is perfect for my skin tone. So if you are somewhere near my skin tone and you want a good tinted lip balm, then definitely check this one out. The last skincare product that I have here is this Nykaa Lemon and Sea Salt Hand Cream. This is such a beautiful, beautiful hand cream. It instantly leaves a shine on your lips. On your arm. What's wrong with me? This instantly leaves a shine on your hands and your fingers. I used this before the video and my palms look really nice and shiny. My fingers also look so beautiful. This makes your nails also really nice and shiny and glowy and moisturized and all of that. I really love this hand cream and it also has a very nice lemony citrusy fragrance to it, which I am the biggest fan of. So I absolutely, absolutely love this hand cream. Do you guys see the sheen on my fingers? That is how beautiful this hand cream is. So I think that was everything for my skincare products that I have been loving since the past 6 months. Now we will move on to the makeup products. The first product that I have here is not a makeup product, but it's also not a skincare product. It is the Good Vibes Brazilian Passion Fruit Facial Oil. Now this is something that I use before my makeup and not something that I use to treat my skin. So that is why I thought I would include this in the makeup category, because I use this as a primer oil and this works beautifully. I don't apply a primer on a daily basis, but I do like to apply facial oil since I have a dry skin type. This one works really, really well for me. I have been loving this so much and I've been using it constantly. You just need 2 drops of this and your entire face will look really nice and glowy, and your makeup will also glide on really smooth over this facial oil. So I absolutely love this one. The foundation that I have been obsessed with and I, you know, usually wear in most of my videos is this one from Milani. It is the Milani Conceal Plus Perfect Foundation. This is such a beautiful foundation. It is, you know, a medium coverage foundation, but it also gives you a very natural look. This is what I have on my face today and I absolutely love how it looks. It does not make my face look cakey or anything, but it does even out my skin tone and give that really nice radiant, natural radiant look, which I am the biggest fan of. So if you are looking to invest in a good quality foundation, I would definitely suggest this one. This is a little expensive. It is, I think, for 1500, but you can always get it on off. I got this on a 50% off of Myntra. You know, Myntra has makeup products on great deals. So, you know, whenever you're shopping for makeup products, definitely check Myntra out. I got this on 50% off, which is a steal, and I absolutely, absolutely love this foundation. The next product that I have here is the Maybelline Fit Me Compact Powder. This is in the shade 235 Pure Beige. Now, you know, it's been a long time since I used compact powder. I stopped using compact powders probably like 3 to 4 years back. I've been only into loose powders, and that is something that I love and use a lot. But this compact powder is so different from all of the regular compact powders that you get in the market. Earlier I used to just put on like a light BB cream and, you know, dab some compact powder and a lip balm and call it a day. But since I've gotten into makeup, I've started to not like compact powders that much, but I love this one, which says a lot about this compact powder. This is how the shade looks. This is such a beautiful compact powder. Now whenever I'm going out, I would just apply this over like a moisturizer, and this does give me like a medium amount of coverage, something that I wouldn't mind, because that is how I like my skin to look on a daily basis. It gives like a sheer to medium coverage, but it makes my skin really nice and smooth, and this also works beautifully as an under eye setting powder. So if you are someone who wants to invest in a good compact, then definitely try this one out. This is a little expensive than your regular compacts, because all the regular compacts that you get are somewhere around 200, like 150 to 200, but this one retails for 480 rupees. It is a little expensive, but it is so worth the money. I absolutely love compact powders, and this is the only reason I have started using a compact powder again. The next product that I have here is a blush. Now this is the Lakme blush duo. I have hit a pan on this one, and you guys know how much I love this. I use this in multiple videos of mine, and I usually use this when I'm going out, because this is a very very subtle blush, and it has that golden shimmer in it, so I don't have to go in with another highlighter. It makes my skin look really nice and glowy and also blushed. When I'm going out, I would usually just apply one blush and no highlighter, no compact, and I usually like my blushes to have shimmer in it when I just use them in that way, so that my skin looks really nice and glowy as well. And this is something that I absolutely love. This is in the shade Coral Rush, I guess. I'm not really sure. I will leave all the details on the screen as usual, but this is a beautiful blush, and I absolutely love this. The next product that I have here is again something that I've talked about a lot of times in my videos, and I do have a dedicated review about this as well. It is the Just Herbs Lip and Cheek Tint. I will leave all the review videos in the icons of whatever products that I am mentioning if I have a review video. And again, this is something that I really love. It is so creamy, it blends so beautifully into the skin. Sometimes when I go out, I don't even apply a powder on my face. I just apply a sunscreen, and then I go in like a moisturizer, a sunscreen, and then I go in with this on my cheeks and on my lips and a little bit on my nose as well, and it gives a very nice flushed look to the face. Now the quantity of this one is a little less, but you need the tiniest amount. I have been using this constantly, and I'll show you guys how much I have used. This is how much I've used it. So you need just the tiniest amount, and it makes your face look really nice and naturally blushed. So that is why I love this. The next product that I have here is something that I don't see a lot of people talk about, and I don't know why. It is the Maybelline Total Temptations Mascara. Now I have this in the washable variant because I apply mascara whenever I'm shooting, and taking off a waterproof mascara is a pain. And since I'm just I just want to apply mascara for a couple of hours, and I do it almost every other day, I don't want to ruin my lashes by using a waterproof mascara every single time. So I got my hands on this one, and this is such a beautiful mascara. All Maybelline mascaras are really good. I love the Lash Sensational one as well. That is amazing, and this one again is so good. I don't see a lot of people talk about this, and that is why I wanted to mention this, because I've almost used the product up, and I absolutely love this. I think I'm going to repurchase this one. Definitely going to repurchase. The next product that I have here is something that I had to mention, and that is the Sugar Concealer. This is how it looks, and this is such a beautiful concealer. If you are someone like me who has deep set eyes, or if you have like really dark circles, this will cover it all up. It is such a beautiful concealer. It is definitely high on coverage. It is like a full coverage concealer. This shade is a little too orange for me. I should have gone with a shade or two lighter, and that would be perfect. I am definitely considering getting another shade in this one, a lighter shade, so that I can use this as a corrector and then apply the highlighting shade on top, and it will look really nice. Again, this is not drying, and it makes your under eyes look so nice and flawless. If you are someone who's looking for a full coverage concealer that will cover everything, then get your hands on this one. This is a beautiful concealer. The last makeup product that I have here is the Lakme Forever Matte Lipstick. Now this is in the shade Nude Dream. This is the shade that I absolutely love, and this is what I use every single time when I go out. This is like the perfect nude for me. This is what I'm wearing on my lips right now, and obviously I did apply a little too much for the video, but this is not how I apply it when I go out. I just do like a light dab of the lipstick, and then use my fingers to blend it out, and this one works beautifully. Obviously, when I'm wearing the tint, I am not wearing this, but when I'm not wearing the tint on my lips, then this is what I'm wearing. I have used this one up completely. I had to literally dig in for some product so that I can wear it in today's video, so that you guys can see how the shade looks, and I absolutely love it. It really complements my skin tone so well, and this is again something that I'm definitely going to repurchase. Now, coming to the miscellaneous products, the first one that I have is this product. Now, this is a steel straw set that I got from Mr. DIY. If you guys have seen my Mr. DIY haul and vlog, you'll know. I don't think I mentioned about this in that video, because I got this later on when I visited the store again, and it comes with three straws and a straw brush as well. A straw brush like this to clean the brushes, and this is something that I've been using so much. Every time I drink something like a milkshake or a cold coffee or anything that I make, like any juice, this is what I've been using, and this is such a good quality product, and it was again very inexpensive. I think this one retailed for just 200 rupees, and this is such a good product to have, especially in this COVID situation. I think it's very important to have your own cutlery, especially straw. If you go out to drink something, you can just use your own straw, and that is a lot more hygienic. And also I give these to Inaya as well when she drinks water or drinks something from a glass. So this has been really useful for me, and I've been loving this throughout 2020. Now, before we move on to the snacks category, I have one more product. It is a makeup product, and I forgot to mention about it. It is these false eyelashes. Again, these are something that I got from Mr. DIY. Mr. DIY has really good quality, amazing products. I do have quite a few products that I love from them, and I will keep mentioning them in upcoming favorites. But this one is so good. This one retails for just 200 rupees, and this is the most natural looking eyelashes that I've ever worn. Now, I do have quite a few lashes, but these ones are the most natural looking lashes. Even in the in the packaging, you can see that these ones look so natural. I have used these a lot of times. The top one, I think I've used like 10 to 12 times, and it still is like really good, in good quality and in good shape. It is not ruined, so I think I can use this for like more 10 times. The lower ones I've just used once or twice, because I don't want to ruin everything. All of these lashes are so fluttery, so natural, so beautiful. If you are thinking of getting your hands on some really affordable eyelashes, then definitely do check these out. Mr. DIY has a lot of stores all over India, so you can definitely grab this one at any nearest store in your location. So I think those were all the favorites that I had. I do have quite a few more products that I've been really loving, but these are the products that are like you know, something I cannot live without.
Now let's move on to the most exciting part of the video, and that is the snacks that I have been loving in 2021. So yeah, let's get started.
Now the first snack that I have here is this is not a snack, it is a spread, but this is something that I've been loving so much this year. This is the Butternut Co Hazelnut Butter. This is even better than Nutella, and trust me when I say this, if you haven't tried this, you won't know how delicious this is. I really love the flavor of this. I like to use this in my morning breakfast. Again, this is natural, it does not have sugar in it. I believe it is almonds, hazelnuts, cocoa powder, coconut sugar and sea salt, and the flavor of this is so good. Obviously it has coconut sugar, which is way more healthier than processed sugar, and it has sea salts, cocoa powder. Oh my god, the ingredients are also really good, and this tastes so much more delicious than Nutella. I would definitely prefer this over Nutella. That is how much I love this. The bottle is empty. So you guys clearly know how much I have been loving this. So I just take a generous scoop of this, apply it over my bread and enjoy this with my chai in the morning. Again, as I said, I don't eat this every single day, but this is something that I've been really loving. If you are someone who wants to eat something tastier and healthier than Nutella, then definitely give this one a shot. The next snack that I have here is this one. It is the Doritos Sweet Chili. Now, I am a big fan of nachos. Anyone who knows me would definitely agree to this, that I love nachos so much. Even when I used to go to movie theaters, we don't go to movie theaters anymore. But before this whole pandemic thing, whenever we went to watch movies, I always preferred nachos over popcorn. That is how much I love this. I always stock up on this flavor. This is my favorite. I don't like the cheese one that much. I always try and get my hands on this, and this is something that I've eaten multiple packets of, and I absolutely love this. I always have a backup of this one as well. This is one of my favorite snacks. If you haven't tried the Doritos Sweet Chili flavor, you are seriously missing out on life. Go get your hands on a packet. It's also very inexpensive. It's just 50 rupees for 110 grams a packet. So this is something that would be like a good affordable midnight snack. I am a big midnight snack junkie, if you guys know, and even though I like to make really delicious midnight snacks, I also like my midnight snacks to be junky and unhealthy and crispy and delicious, and that is when I reach out to this. The next snack that I have here is something that I don't see a lot of people talk about, and I don't know why. It is the Haldiram's Bhujia Sev. I prefer this over the Alu Bhujia. I don't like Alu Bhujia that much, but this is something that I absolutely love. And this is seriously an addiction. During Ramzan, I had this every single day as my midnight snack, and I wasn't bored. I emptied 1 kg. I know, not the healthiest, but this is such a good delicious snack. When you just want to have something with tea or just as a snack in the evening, then you can definitely try this out. If I know this is like really generic and a lot of people have tried it, but if you are someone who haven't tried this one, then definitely give it a shot, and you will absolutely love it. The next snack that I have here is a very Puneri snack. It is the Chitle Bhakarwadi. If you are someone from Pune, you know how delicious this is. This is something I think you only get in Pune, and I don't know if they sell it outside Pune, but this is such a delicious snack to have. I think it's available on Amazon. I'm not really sure. If it is, I will leave it down below. But this is again such a delicious snack to have. Again, this is an addiction. You cannot just have one. You will keep on binging on this one, which is not the healthiest. Make sure that you eat your snacks in, you know, less quantity. Like I do, I really like to have snacks, but I make sure I control my portion. That is the right way to have snacks. So yeah, I'm no one to tell you guys all this, but so yeah, coming back to this one, this is so delicious. This is a new pack because I already have a backup of this, and I think I want to taste this because it's 4:15 a.m. right now and I am hungry. I've been
shooting since what, 2. So I have finally opened the pack and I want to show it to you guys, because a lot of you guys might not be from Pune and do not know what this is. So I just want to show how this looks. This is how it looks. It is kind of like a chotu Swiss roll, but a spicy one. It has a lot of masalas in there, and I think this is made of maida or a besan, I don't know, but this tastes really delicious. I really want to eat one because I'm really hungry. This is sweet and spicy and filled with flavors. It is like burst of flavors in your mouth. So that is why I absolutely love this snack. Again, if this is something that you haven't tried, you definitely should. This is like such a good snack. Oh my god, my nail has started to come. Next thing, or the next snack that I have here, is again something that you get in Pune, I guess. I don't really know how much of this is available outside of Pune, but it is the Lakshmi Narayan potato chuda. Now this is how the chuda looks. Again, this is so delicious. This is an addiction. I can literally eat this whole packet in one go, and that is how much I love this. Even my sister, my whole family is addicted to this one. This is such a delicious chuda. It is obviously made of potatoes. It is a potato chuda, but it has lots of peanuts and dry fruits, and it is sweet and tangy and kind of salty. It's not spicy, it is a very mild, but it is like sweet, tangy, salty, and it is a perfect balance of flavors. If you are someone who likes savory snacks but you don't like spicy snacks, then you can definitely give this one a shot. This will definitely be an addiction to anyone who tries this. That is how good this is. So I think those were all the snacks that I have been loving in 2021. These are all the snacks that I have been repurchasing again and again, and those are the only snacks that I have been having. The next thing that I have here is not a snack, it is a drink. It is this Coolberg fizzy lychee drink. It is a fizzy drink, but it is in the flavor lychee. Now I am such a big fan of lychee flavor. I love everything that has lychee in it. I love the fruit itself, but I really love lychee ka pulp. I also have the Mapro lychee ka pulp that I got very recently, so that I can make lychee juice at home itself. Not lychee juice, but a lychee lemonade kind of thing. So I do have that as well, and again this is in the flavor lychee, and that's why I love this. This is again so good. It is sweet, obviously. It is like your Sprite, but in the lychee flavor. The Sprite has lemonade, it has a lemon flavor to it. This one has, lychee flavor to it. But again, this is so delicious. So those were all the products that I have been loving in the past 6 months. Obviously, I do like a lot more products, and I do use a lot more products. But these are like, products that I absolutely love, and, snacks that I absolutely love. I think that was it. I also have a YouTube channel, which is my favorite, and it has been my favorite since the past 6 months. And that is by this beauty content creator, Sara Sarosh. If you guys have been following her, you know she makes amazing content. She makes like really nice, informative beauty content. She makes a lot of fun content. She makes a lot of informational content, and since she's a doctor, she does have quite a few informational videos as well on her channel. She makes amazing vlogs. They're so chill, and just her videos are so good. They really give that positive vibe out, and it the channel really makes me happy. Watching her videos really makes me happy, so I thought I wanted to include that in the favorites, in my favorites. So that is all I had for today's video. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to give it a big fat thumbs up, and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'll see you guys super soon in my next video. Until then, bye bye.